I have been doing my project Survivors for the last 10 years in Bangladesh, India, Nepal, Sri Lanka, Philippines, Pakistan and Bhutan. Survivors depict the invincibility of the human spirit to survive against all odds. People who live on the edge of society have had a big impact on me and have been a great inspiration to me as a person and in my career. The existing social hierarchies have made me realize that those who live at the lowest rank on the economic ladder are the true survivors. These people are deprived of even the basic necessities of life, yet they manage to live each day with a smile on their faces. In the project, I trace the lives of those whose existence is based on serving others rather than themselves. They have no means to break the vicious circle, which is infinitely imposed upon them like a curse. I hope survivors will be a strong medium to reach and touch people's heart. I have given many years of my life to this project and I feel that I have taken on a responsibility for the people I photograph. This project not only portrays them but also their circumstances. Their stories tell that they are fighting relentlessly without anything but a smile. But more than just depicting their lives, my project also aims to help them. I have formed a small activist group with few friends and well-wishers. I personally make an effort to find the best ways to break the circle of poverty. I have engaged in a specific project for certain group, targeting one slum, brothel, rehabilitation center and providing help for their long-term improvement. Activities include donating rickshaws to a community, sewing machines to brothels, providing knowledge for children.
~25% of the selling price of the book will go directly to help run those ongoing attempts. I hope from my heart you will be able to contribute. Thank you.